So this is the elderflower liqueur and the empress gin, and those are the two main ingredients we're going to make in this drink. We're going to use in this drink. So for this drink, we're going to do two shots of empress gin. And we're going to do one half shot of elderflower liqueur. And then a small shot of lime juice. And then you're gonna shake it. And then I have to grab one more thing. Top it with elderflower soda. And then that's it.